might be allowed to break my finances, but my God will supply all of my needs according to his riches and glory. It's not about what's in my hand, but it's about what's in my daddy's wallet. My